Well, Wayne, not being involved the last couple of months, 25 seconds into this game and you're scoring, you're putting us 1-0 ahead. It was a fantastic impact.
Yeah, it's been a difficult season, a difficult 5 months, not just for me, for a few of the boys in and around the squad not playing and stuff. So it was just a matter of working hard and hoping and waiting for a chance to help the team out. And we got the chance today, and I think we've showed bits and pieces of our qualities, even probably not being up to full match speed. And I think we've showed and helped the team obviously pick up 3 points today.
I mean, yourself and Nathan came in today. The man just said that he was looking to bring a bit of experience into the team, and you both made a massive impact in the game today.
Yeah, I mean, it just shows like we've got a really good nucleus of young players. That hopefully within time will go on and make a big careers for themselves. At the same time, with that young nucleus and a little bit of help from obviously the likes of me and Nathan, obviously we feel that we can help them along the way. And it's just nice to obviously show that we can help them like with bits and pieces from today and hopefully going forward.
Yeah. And let's go back to that fantastic start. You know, there's 25 seconds on the clock. Barry pinches the ball off their defender, puts the ball in, and you're...
Yeah,
in the box.
It was one of them things that we looked at. We've looked at how Brentford play and how it was, and it was just the instant thing. It was Barry pinched it, and Ollie made a run and I saw the defenders went with him, and obviously I made a run there, and Barry saw it, and was just there to bundle it over, and it was just a great start for me, for the team, and it gave us a platform to work from.
And Nathan involved in the second goal. Yeah. As we've seen so many times over the years, a fantastic low cross into the box. Yeah. You know, it's too much for their defender. He turns it into his own net.
And I mean, if the defender don't touch it, I think Ollie's there. And if Ollie's not there, I'm there. So it was just one of them things. It was just a nice feeling. And for the 2-0 up straight away, it was like dreamland, really.
And the third goal, cheeky bit of skill from yourself, a little Rabona cross on the flank. I mean, Ollie takes a touch and Leroy puts it in. I mean, that's not a sign of a player that's short of confidence when you're doing stuff like that?
Well, this is the thing. Like I said, it's been difficult. It's been very, very difficult. And at the same time, like Nathan's leaned on me, I've leaned on Nathan, and we've got to a place now where obviously like we've come on the pitch and we've made a relative impact. So it just shows that, you know, we are there and we are here to help Swansea City. Like, the club has given us a lot, and we just obviously want to help and contribute in the best way we can, and hopefully that was seen today.
And this club means a lot to you, Wayne, isn't it? I mean, it's well documented, the clubs you've had before and everything, but you've been here a long time and it means a lot to you.
I've spoken before, it does mean a lot. I mean, I came here and I've been at many clubs, but this club has given me a lot. It's given me a family, it's given me a platform to play football, and it's worked hand in hand. I've been good for the club, I feel, and the club has been fantastic for me, and like I said, I just want to contribute and hopefully give as much as I can for the club.
A lot has been made now what happens with the future. You mentioned Nathan as well, but for yourself, Wayne, kind of what happens January onwards? Is there any signs at the moment?
I just it was nice today to almost a relief that, you know, like to show people that we can still, like I can still play, Nate can still play, and we can still do a job for the team. Where it goes is where it goes. It's out of our hands. But like I said, while we're here, we'll give 110%, like we always do, for the cause and for the team, and help our teammates, and we'll see where it takes us.
And we saw how much it meant to you, the rest of the players, at the side of the pitcher, just to the, you know, celebrating with the fans at the end. It was a lovely moment.
Yeah, I mean, like I said, it was. It's almost like a relief of the tension, you know, like you haven't played a lot. And even then, we've played today, but in terms of game fitness, we're probably not there. Yeah. But you can still contribute and help the team. And that was what it was. I mean, it was a grind at the end. It weren't pretty. It was one of them ones where, you know, it was almost dreamland and you get 3-0 up, but you're away from home and it's a championship. It's a hard, unforgiving league. And to show that the boys dug in at the end and to take 3 points away at Brentford is no mean feat. So it's been a good day.
It was complete chaos out there. I mean, you've been involved in some games over the years, the 5-4 win over Palace, but Goodness me, that was crazy.
The amount of times the woodwork got hit, you know? And sometimes that's what it's going to be like. It's not always going to be pretty. It's not that. But sometimes you have to dig in and you have to earn everything that you want in life. And that today was one of them things. Like, you get 3-0 up and you think you might coast through and whatever, but it was never going to be like that. And credit to Brentford. They could have nicked the point at the end, but, you know, luck was with us a bit at the end. But I think we deserve that luck by what we did in the first half. And we go back home with 3 points.
And psychologically, a big win as well, Wayne. I mean, 3 defeats on the bounce. You know, yeah. To come to Brentford, I know they were struggling in form, but to come here and put on a performance and pick up the points, massive lift.
Yeah, it's massive. I mean, the Championship is an unforgiving league. It's relentless. And to pick up 3 points away from home is massive. But obviously now all heads turn to the next weekend, and obviously it means nothing if you don't continue that next weekend.
And just finally as well, 3-2 up in the dying moments. They're piling on the pressure. 1,600 jacks behind our goal. They were fantastic all afternoon, weren't they?
We all know how our fans are, you know. They are fanatical, and it's a cliche of obviously the 12th man, but sometimes, you know, you do need that. You do need that to help you. Obviously, when times get tough, you need people and you need our fans, you know, especially for obviously the younger ones coming through. It's nice, when you feel people are with you, it gives you an extra boost, you know, extra 10%, and that carried us through to the end of the game.